In the year 2006, I had a massive heart attack, so I need to go for a heart transplant due to a series of infections. So they have to amputate my left foot above knee. I was very depressed. I felt that is the end of my life. How am I going to bring up my family?
So that was a tough decision. What my children said is, never mind, even his leg is not there, at least I can see him.
I was unemployed for 8 years. Meanwhile, I was looking around for a job. I got to know Abel through a medical social worker, helping those with physical challenge to adopt them into the society. So there are always a lot of possibilities. One door is shut, another window is open for you.
I treasure his life every moment.
The President's Challenge supports programs that help beneficiaries like Isaac. Volunteer and donate to pc.org.sg today.